have to sort of figure it out as they go. It's all brand new. So, the thing about Finn is that he's kind of able to more easily than some of the other characters, like, drift between the groups. There's a flexibility about him. It's partly because everyone admires him because of other things that have taken place on the arc beforehand. It's kind of like a hero. And so while there's like this little infighting starts to happen, he is sort of not a part of that immediate conflict. And I think that's sort of why he decides to hit the road back when he gets down. He likes to do best, which is like what's boring.
What kind of dangers are they encountering on the road that you can sort of preview a little bit?
No roads.
Big danger.
Well, like the first danger is sort of like what I was just saying about how everything's totally new. I mean, it's sort of one thing to kind of like say it, but to really imagine what it would be like to have never set foot on the earth, to never breathe real air, all of that stuff is part of it. And then, of course, there are more like specific pitfalls. The thing I've been thinking about with Finn, and it's cool to sort of get to think about it for a long amount of time, starting before the pilot, is that, you know, it's Earth. There's like a richness to the place, like breathing real air. They don't have dirt in space. They have space dirt, I guess, but what's that?
What do you find to connect with your character or even his situation, just because it is such a fantastical concept? Are you finding things to connect with either Finn or with the situation?
Yeah, but it's useful to help, like, have tools, you know, like you start to actually really think about stuff, to look really closely at stuff that you sort of take for granted all the time, and that can put your head into it. Like, for example, this banana. Yeah. You know, there was a scene in the pilot that got cut, replaced by a better scene, I suppose, but it was, they find themselves walking through an orchard. Or, as you would call it, an orchard, sort of a wild apple orchard. And one of the characters takes this apple and sort of marvels at it. And that's when I think they got rid of it because it was a little bit on the nose or sort of ham-fisted kind of thing about, you know, Adam, Eve, apple, all that stuff is a little bit too much. But I like that kind of thought about a lot of fruit.
What does Finn bring to the group? Like, what skills does he bring to their survival?
Well, Finn's pretty intrepid and ready to go, so there's that to start out with. And courage is important. And that's sort of the first thing that you understand about him is, well, you sort of understand it in that he is the kind of guy who goes his own way. He's not really play by the rules of the... That's why he's in jail to begin with. So you sort of start to understand his courage through that, through this outlaw. And as the show goes on, you learn more about him. It's not specific, like Monty's character, who you start to understand is like he's like a technician, and he's very valuable specifically in communicating the art and stuff. Finn doesn't have that specifically, kind of like a he's not. Monty was communications and agriculture on the arc, and it's a little bit less clear. Which makes it fun to watch, I hope.
Are we going to see a sensitive side of Finn?
Yeah, totally. I mean, you hope that, like, it's a funny question for an actor, sensitive. I hope that the whole thing is kind of sensitive. But you mean soft.
Like, less soft or less bravado. Like, with certain events in the pilot, you would expect would really shake up the crew a little bit.
Yeah. They're in extreme circumstances, so everything is elevated, but there are moments, and I think even more of them as the show goes on, where things calm down and people can, for example, sort of enjoy what is around them for a second instead of just being totally fucking terrified of what's happening, because it's scary.
We heard you're about to do an episode with some flashbacks that will bring your characters back to the arc. Is that something you're excited to sort of get to see more of his history there?
I actually kind of like it the other way, at least for now. Because one thing that's really fun about Finn is that it's hard to pin down. You don't know where he came from. You don't know who it's like Clark. You understand who her parents are. Wells, you understand definitely who his folks are. And Finn is like a big question mark, which is cool. It like allows for a certain amount of freedom doing the job. So I hope that they don't do too much of that.
What has been your biggest or favorite episode